When I decided to pursue my career in sales and marketing, initially it did not land well, but I persisted. And probably this is where I learned the importance of persistence in life. Eventually, I went ahead and did my post-graduation in the field of my choice and landed a campus placement in Mumbai in the private sector. It was a big achievement, a big one for me because I was the first girl who had ventured out in the unknown waters. I take pride in all my achievements, big or small. It's very difficult to pick one out of these because at that point in time, these were crucial to me. Being selected as the marketing person of the year and featured in the top 40 digital marketeers of the year definitely boosted my confidence. In my humble experience of more than a decade, I have learned firsthand that do not run for perfection from day one. Go for consistency. In the pursuit of perfection, we set unrealistic goals for ourselves and end up being anxious and burnt out. On the other hand, consistency is a mindset. It is more sustainable. Motivation gets you started and habit keeps you going. Consistent hard work leads to success and greatness will always follow. So next time you find an opportunity, just go for it.